Carducci from calculus, Mr. Vitullo, Mr. Thompson. All of these individuals were paramount to shaping my present day. They instilled in me and fueled the passion. I'll never forget Mr. Vitullo, especially going above and beyond and looking for opportunities for me outside of the walls of St. Mike's too. He brought a few of the biology students down to the University of Toronto for medical lectures to gain more firsthand exposure to current day issues. And this for me confirmed that applying the biology I learned in grade 11 and 12 was what I wanted to do for the rest of my life. I really owe immense credit to St. Mike's and all of the teachers here, the community, and I think importantly, the culture of St. Mike's too in instilling balance, because a career in medicine is more than just an interest in biology and applied biology. It's about maintaining a balanced lifestyle, being a leader, being involved in extracurriculars, and St. Mike's taught me all of that and equipped me to be ready for that. So I'm very grateful for my training here. I think mentorship is crucial, especially in a day and age when information is rapidly changing faster than the curriculum can possibly change. And so having opportunities like this to provide updates, to inform students of current issues that relate to what they're learning in biology, I think is a duty I have to fulfill. And I think as a humanitarian and physician, I want to educate.